Hey, happy Sunday. I'm sure you probably noticed there wasn't a show yesterday. However, if you've been following the additional styling tips, you've probably also noticed that I talk a lot about color, pops of color, color blocking, and how our accessories play a big part of our color palette, and how our color palette also defines our authentic style. So, over the next several weeks, we are going to roll out a color series. I have a friend with a very expansive closet that pretty much just let me run wild with the different colors. And they have agreed to join me to show some of the different color combinations. One thing to keep in mind, because this will take place beginning early November, so about 2 weeks. I am a timeless person. My wardrobe is timeless, where they're more on the trendy side. And one thing that we noticed, we have a lot of the same colors in our closet. However, it's the piece that's different or the type of style that's different. So I thought it would be great to show that if you want to pull off, an orange or a yellow or a lime green, not a what you would think is an everyday color. It doesn't mean you're more trendy. It just depends on how that piece is made and how you pull it together. So we're really going to have a lot of fun with the color series. That's going to release the first weekend in November. So what we'll do is next week, I'll come back and just kind of talk a little bit more about color, like some of the colors that I played with this past week. I do know that I have a meeting, in-person meeting tomorrow that, and I already know I want to go with like a fall earth tone, fall palette, if you will. And I'm going to spruce it up or spice it up, I should say, with aqua accent colors. So we'll talk a little bit more about that as we get the audience ready to see the color series, because we're going to actually demo like how a lot of the same colors we have actually work for my timeless look against the trendy look. I can't wait. And yes, we're still going to have some fashion shows in there too. Thanks to this time of the year, a lot of our stuff is on back order, so the timing was impeccable as far as adding some new content to the channel. So I will see you this week sometime to talk a little bit about just some different styling tips that I find help me and that perhaps can help you. So I can't wait to see you later this week. I hope you've had a great weekend and I will see you very soon.